Hello, dear fellow conductors. What are you doing if your choir permanently loses pitch during an a cappella work? Quite often, the reason is a low intonated third. So I would like to recommend you a very simple and easy exercise, which starts on the third and end on the third. And please take care that the choir has a precise intonation on the first and on the last tone, and that they have a pure and floating sound. Try it and good luck.